fun, right? It's going to be so exciting, right?
The Capitol and the governor's residence. And it was not completed until 1722.
Actually came to this church.
So these were regular attendees.
Thomas Jefferson actually sat here.
Some liquid metal over here in this pot. Right? You guys might like to see this. It's kind of neat, not something you see every day.
Watch here.
This is about 600 degrees pewter, which is mostly tin.
Look at that, goes silent super fast. Good day, friends. Welcome to the
Gates. This is how change started out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're just talking about the money. Mm-hmm.
Shut the box, right? Did I say that properly? Shut the box?
Six and two.
Okay.
Six and two. Yeah, right there, seven and one. Seven and one.
So is it kind of like bingo?
That's what I thought.
Not quite. It's a learning game, learning to add up with.
So this is the Capitol building. Pretty cool, huh?
That's because it is the precursor to the Bill of Rights that we all know and love so much. And it's in May of 1776, 2 months before the Declaration of Independence, Virginia. This says that we are leaving the British Empire. And we gotta have new laws, don't we? Otherwise, what are we doing here? Clearly, we need new laws and a new system. Otherwise, why would we leave Britain in the first place? So, a lot of familiar names. They're put on a committee that are going to draft the new laws. Patrick Henry was on this committee. James Madison was on this committee. This was his first real step into the political.
So there's lots of business to take care of at the Capitol.
To stimulate themselves, but They engage in a great deal of conversation, so perhaps we can take a moment and do that as well here. The people that he owns that...
That's Lady Catherine up there. Do you see it with the pearls? She's blonde and she's 10. It isn't that she doesn't have hair. She's got beautiful hair, but it's being shaved off, thrown away, and then you buy imported hair, have it made into a wig because everyone knows now you're in the height of fashion.
The entire edges, all this step work from us to the source, as long as...
We also have imported fashion, so we might have, say, a Pelisse imported. And we'll display it here, and you can decide if you really like it or not.
Okay. And we're going to pick these things up and take a look at them if you'd like to.
Make those with your phone call.
And what is this? It's not aluminum, is it?
No, it's a...
This is the greenhouse store.